Ben Affleck looks healthy and happy as he heads to rehab a day ahead of celebrating Thanksgiving with ex Jennifer Garner and their three kids. He's looking forward to spending a traditional Thanksgiving with his ex Jennifer Garner and their three children. And Ben Affleck proved he is working hard on staying sober throughout the holiday season as he headed to his Buddhist rehab center in Los Angeles on Wednesday. The troubled actor, 45, looked more polished than average, sporting a red, white and blue button-up along with a sharp navy jacket as he headed into treatment the day before celebrating the holidays with his family. The Academy Award winner looked well-rested and ready for the day ahead. Ben, who is currently dating SNL producer Lindsay Shookus, 37, added dusty blue slacks while rounding out his look with a sharp pair of leather dress shoes. Keeping comfortable, the Justice League star rocked a hearty salt and pepper beard across his chiseled jawline. Ben carried a tangle of cords, chargers and electronics in one hand while keeping his other arm free. Ben was staying grounded a day before spending the holidays with his estranged wife Jennifer Garner, 45. Though the pair separated in June 2015 after 10 years of marriage, the actor still never misses a holiday with his children and is often seen attending church with his ex and their offspring. The couple share three kids, Violet, 11, Serafina, 8, and Samuel, 5. Jennifer recently said she and Ben still get along great, adding, "We get along really well and it's not an issue. We are friends. We can manage it." Though the pair are pals, Jennifer has been frank about the heartache the split has caused her, telling News.com. Oh, she wouldn't choose to be single or in this position, adding, "It's something we are working through." Ben spoke about the special connection he and Jennifer have while stopping by the Today Show on Monday. "You have to be on the same page. You have to cooperate," the actor said. "If you recognize that you both have the best interest of the kids at heart, it's quite a special connection. We're the only two people in the world who care this much about these three kids."